Watch your dip. Watch your dip.
Get thrown into the fire like we do with football, like pick it up now, you know what I'm saying? But being able to sit back and listen to the coaches and learn like how to do it properly was like the best thing ever.